All right, Joe, thank you. Also in the Keystone State, a fight over a U.S. Senate seat. Republican Congressman Lou Barletta is looking to unseat incumbent Bob Casey. Senator Casey has held the seat for two terms now. This morning, he cast his ballot in his hometown of Scranton. While Barletta voted in his hometown of Hazleton, supporters greeted him before he headed inside.